I've seen your idea many times. I've seen the video, dog.
Good. I'm gonna come record tonight, so it's the other guy working here.
Yeah, you see Steve.
Yeah, Steve. Get some of those pearls.
Yeah.
Do you have like a set of two? I usually see them in a set of two.
Well,
what are these? Can I put these in the box? The little prick balls?
Or what are those? No, those are hard caps. Those you put on top of the banger.
The little clear 6mm prick balls? Yeah.
These are also pearls, just like Ping Ping. They're $2 each.
Are they like nobbins? Like, why are those so cheap for so many? I'm trying to figure out.
Oh, it's only one. Each one is $3.
Oh, one of them.
Yes.
Oh god, I was like, damn, the whole thing is that much? Can I see the colors for these? For the mini pearls, I just want to see what colors you guys have. Do you have a yellow one? The diamonds?
These are $6.
$6. Let me see what type of... Can I share a banger? Or a banger with pretty much a doctor with my roommate? Let me follow him.
Also, the one you put in your back pocket had a little thing on it.
What do you mean?
The one you put in your back pocket had a bottom. You still have the. It's not the rubber piece at the bottom of it.
This thing?
Yes. Listen, dude, I don't want to change it, but like, you're kind of doing weird shit with your hands and putting those in the back of your pocket. Like, I'm kind of getting a little suspicious here. Keep trying to talk to me, like, distract me from I don't know, you hitting that. I don't know why you just don't hit it, like, here, right in front of me.
I'm not trying to do anything.
I don't know if I can switch it out for you at this point.
It doesn't work.
I know you, but you just put it in the back of your pocket, pulled another one out. I don't know if you
just
swapped
this little thing into my.
I don't know if you just changed it or not right now. And like three of these not working is a little weird. Like I've been selling this box.